Kenobi yet? Kidding me? Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning.
This thing's got your name all over it.
One anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Flawless. Done yet. We can do this.
One shot and we're done. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, hey!
Ready, BD?
Yo, these walls are gonna come in crazy, man. Here it comes. Here it comes, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes, here it comes.
You enjoy that, buddy?
Some more of that. It would do like a whole puzzle right now. I just don't know about to say. Woo! I hear those nanites.
Another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're unstoppable. Those other droids here are such chumps. They do whatever we say. Suckers. You'll never catch me taking orders like that. No way. Not me. Unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Surprise!
The laser sword.
Yes, I do.
Happy to help.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Oh man, yo, I love these droids.
Spotted, spotted!
Huh? Oh look, the Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no, too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Identify the target.
This should...
Damage taken.
Blocking. Give me more.
You gonna take that?
Deploy it, blaster. You will know pain. Target acquired.
trying to say something. Say.
Got something, buddy? Let's show this to Z. Stationed here. Must be something worth defending.
Have a raider and a droid ever become friends?
Something over here. Like, damn it. Meditate.
You can
cannot enter the laboratory.
What? No. How the hell did I miss him? This is gonna be tricky.
Jedi spotted. You.
Oh, come on.
I'm opening fire.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Ha ha ha! Target is approaching high value location. Initiate defense. He will not pass.
Nice job.
Swing low. Thank you, little buddy. Little bastards.
I hear you.
Yo, these little bastards really try to clip their wings. Look, check out, look around.
Inside.
Damn it.
Heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
The hell is inside this thing? Let's heal up. I think there's a spot that you can cut down. Woo! seriously? Wait, is there something over here? Are you telling me I could have just walked over here? You animals. Trying to see which way to go. I think we have to go back down. What the hell is coming up here for in the first place? Oh. What say? Boy, no way in hell I'd be swinging across this.
Poor droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken! Useless!
According to the manifest...
The hell are they looking for over here, man?
One-way door.
Of course. What do you got, buddy?
Cordova will want to see this.
I was promised something. I'll cut you to pieces.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. Try it out.
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Free and Dagon. Let's go, BD.
Okay, so his sword is like a heavier... It's like a medieval lightsaber, so it's more heavier. Several new stuff I've unlocked now. Let's try this. Let's unlock these ones. Ooh, yeah, it's such a heavy attack. It's like a broadsword. Basically.
Back to it. It's locked.
This one is a one-sided, that should close.
You
mother lover.
I'll never give in. I won't break.
Has more power, is very dangerous. It's not my style, but I roll with this one. Yeah, because it's much more heavier. It's much more heavier. Oh, this is still the ship.
Master Cordova said Dagon had a retreat on Kobo. Let's find it. Whatever he used to cross the Abyss, maybe we'll find it there.
To see you scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days?
Ah, feels good to be back in the cockpit.
You missed the Mantis, huh?
Sure, I was worried about the kind of abuse you were putting it through. Don't get me wrong, I trust you both, but I knew you'd be taking her to some dangerous places. At least back when we were all together, I knew it was my fault if I flew us into an asteroid field.
Well, I'm happy to let you go ahead and make all the mistakes you like.
Uh-huh. Remind me who crashed the Mantis into Dredger Gorge?
I did. Come on, let's head to the next planet. I'm not strong enough to move the door yet.
What's our next destination?
Give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look.
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you all. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Up okay?
Fine, thanks. It's not the first time this frontier has been terrorized by marauders, you know. But once more, the noble Jedi Knights rise to the occasion.
I appreciate the thought, Z, but we should watch the whole noble knight stuff.
Yes, of course. How may I serve?
Let's see what she got. God damn, I'm not much.
Yes, that's worthy of your attention.